Well, hello, everybody. I'm not going to do this the entire time. Hi, everybody. CJ here. And I has some Devil May Cry 5 with me. Rachel's at the in the chair for right now. Hi, Rachel.
Hi, guys.
And we are going to get started here. A little early, but you know what I can do before we stream, before we get started? I just watched this, but just so I can have it on the VOD, here you go. Here's the history of Devil May Cry 5, or Devil May Cry in general. Single demon challenged the Emperor of the Underworld for the sake of mankind. I'm gonna try. I read this a hell of a lot faster than I can speak it. Dark Knight Spada! Music is fantastic here. Yes, I've already watched this, so. Oh, the series in general just has this awesome soundtrack, man.
Well, that's what I'm saying. You know, in general, it has some of the best fucking music.
Like, I have the soundtrack for DMC4 on my Spotify lists, but I hate the game.
No. 4 was not their greatest accomplishment.
Yeah, 4 was bad, which is a shame, because DMC 1 and 2, especially 1, was a fantastic ride for the time, man. And 2 was great. Like, I enjoyed the hell out of 2, but 1 stuck a place in my brain.
And it wasn't a good place.
No, it was a good place. I love its stupidity.
1 was yes.
Yeah, 1 and 2, they were just over-the-top stupid and amazing, like. 1 and 2 are strictly the reason why I like Bayonetta, because Bayonetta is pretty much Lady Dante in a good way. And apparently, they have got their heads out of their asses for 5 and put it back to its. Yes. There's a. I hope I can unlock it on stream. But there is a part in this that I cannot wait to make happen. I don't know how long it is, but man, I hope it's short. I hope I can unlock that thing really quickly, just to make you wonder what the hell is going on.
Oh, it's been years since I.
No. It's not even just related to this. It's in general just obscene silliness, and I love it.
Oh, they go back to the
over the top. Oh, yes. It is over the top and dumb. Yeah.
And I'm sorry, but it's a video game.
It is. You play games for enjoyment. You play, like, I'm okay with having a super serious game, but Devil May Cry was never really that.
And when they went to make it altogether too fucking serious, it lost some of its je ne sais quoi.
Yeah. Exactly. Aw, gotta get the mission 13. All right.
Looks like you have your work cut out for you this evening.
Yeah, right. You got your introduction to Nero, who everybody hated, but apparently has gotten a lot better.
It couldn't get worse.
Yeah, Nero is what...
Put that out there. It couldn't get worse.
Nero's what ruined me on DMC4, because he was just the worst. Nero, who is not at all Sparta's child either. Not one bit.
Oh, how dare you think like that?
Yes, that is... How dare? How dare? So in 4, they sat and hinted at him being a son of Sparta the entire time. And, like, in 5, they're like, nope, just... He is the son of Sparta. He is not one of the twins of Sparta, but he is a son of Sparta. Yes, this is Sparta! A Dark Knight. Stale. Doopy dooby 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 doo. Hi, Josh. Loading the prologue. Oh yeah, I intend to pull the devil trigger. Don't you worry, your trigger will be pulled. Yo, Raul! Till it pull an apple bright. I love apple bright in My Little Pony. Best pony, don't at me.
A registered or a nursing student was excited to fulfill her dream of becoming a registered nurse, but her health deteriorated rapidly after she was diagnosed with stage 4 lung and ovarian cancer last week.
Oh, jeez.
When her classmates learned she might not make it to graduation day next year, they surprised her with a pinning ceremony in her house. Aww! Damn it!
Probably. I mean, he's the protagonist. I disagree with you on no game audio. Oh, God, V! Huh, Emo!
No, not Vimo. Really? You couldn't even go on?
No.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
I see what happened. Should be better now. I have no idea what just happened, though, because I was worrying about tech issues. Bang! 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 You guys hearing it now? I mean, I can kill my head. I don't mind that. And he's boop. And now I'm gone. Bang.
Cut.
Sword. Good old Johnny Young Protag. Can I not equip anything yet? I have
What's
to get
that?
My arm. All right, let's get my arm.
Dante.
Impusa!
I could take you with no arms.
Yay, red orbs. Yeah. Bang, bang. Where am I, Australia? Oh, this looks definitely like the Houston airport.
V, I trust you.
Bang. Green bug. Oh God. Don't pollinate that. That's not what pollination is for. Green Impusa.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Want my arm? Kill the eggs. I don't know when it's coming. Stash. Slash the cave giant.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Devil trigger! Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Ow. Oh, great. Chris Angel has the animal sidekicks. Fantastic.
This is it. This is the end. It's all over.
Round two.
Yeah, Dante got old. Devil trigger!
Get her out of here! This is a bad move!
I can still fight!
Go! You're just dead weight!
Back up!
Dick? You're like a dickhead, alright?
We must leave here. It's far stronger than we ever could have imagined.
That bastard called me deadweight, but he came all this way for nothing.
Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat yours in.
All right, game over. See you next week. Oh, good. Chris Angel can have white or black hair. Good, because I was afraid that we were going to have a protagonist without white hair.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Oh god, spiky anti-tentacles.
This
the worst kind of anti-tentacles.
Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Holes. The Shia LaBeouf movie. Holes. Not balls. Yes, V is a guy. He is Chris Angel.
Really?
No, not really. He looks like Chris Angel. Sounds like Chris Angel. Might be Chris Angel. Good, For Honor installed. Yay, Nico.
Feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy.
Ah.
Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Well, now I have a new thing that I'm gonna say to people.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road?
Don't lose your tits. Bang! 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 All right, Nico's a redneck badass, and I love her. Mad. All right, this is the stupid shit I get these games for. Look at all the cool things you will never be able to do in the game. First of all, don't lose your tits is my new saying.
I say that to our kids every couple days.
Two, after her smoking lighting up, a little prompt at the bottom, this game does not condone the use of cigarettes. It does, however, find it hilarious.
Sure.
Hold the line! Hold the line! Nothing gets through!
Oh my god. Baby laundry. I'd love you forever if you brought me ice cream.
What's happening? What's going on?
Bang! Oh, Jesus! Tactical vehicle!
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. You better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
Yeah, I got an arm!
Some ass.
I don't care. I could listen to Johnny Young Bosch do anything. Yes, best weapon in the game, Van. new ultimate weapon, Van. Okay.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Get over here!
Demons around. That's why I built him that
well-functioning arm. There's a lot of whipped cream on that. Nope. Aw.
Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
All right. I got a hand to De Niro. That's pretty damn cool. The question is, can I change the weapon for reasons? Breakaways R1, wire snatch, which is what I called my ex-fiance, R1 and circle.
Back.
Really getting the hang of this new toy.
Jump the bus! Because I can't. Ooh, there's a green thing. Green orb! And it's a healing potion. Red orb is money.
What a mess.
Ooh, worst kind of hentai tentacle. One of these days I will stop hitting circle to fire my, or to stab. Hey, buddy, you okay? You alright? No, you're dead? Okay, bye. Bugs! Demon bugs! Important. Yay, blue orb fragment. Four of them. Sweet. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. That bug was resistant to gun.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
Fuck, tentacle. I want it. Why can't I pick it up? Huh. Interesting.
Ugh. What a lovely house plant.
I'm missing some kind of icon or something.
Brought the marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
Run with L2. Okay.
See you later. That sword makes it easy, right?
You like that? And have some more.
Yes, he revs his sword. That is a thing. It's his sword, the tomato. Yamato.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Not my sword, not the tomato. GKO show.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember? Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
She's an interesting character.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much.
She's a good hickabilly girl.
Too, cause got a pair of those upstairs.
She drinks sass before
this
she wakes
something
up.
You like. What the hell?
Why is he making my arm glow?
You a demon.
Get back inside now! Not my arm, you dick. That was new. Hand it over.
I'm taking this back.
Dad, I like my arm.
That's how I punch people, you dick. Huh, that's a very handy blade.
What?
Wait. I'll leave you alone for 2 minutes.
Because of course it didn't.
Isn't that
he's
like
waiting for us up ahead.
Though,
try not to get us killed on the way there.
Nothing is supposed to bleed until you poison.
Okay. Wait. Deal with an S. It has to be the most anime that ever did anime.
Hey, look, you're on 2. And apparently it's June 15th at 5:30 in the morning.
It's too damn early.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo. Hey, check
Rhino.
It out.
What?
Rhino's here, choking shark.
And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you're stuck with my shitty handwriting for now.
Yep. Yes.
That deck got your attention. Not Tony Redgrave. Redgrave City. Just coincidence or something more. I honestly can't say. Still, figured if you head that way, that direction, you might be able to find the truth for yourself. That's why I decided to say everything about Dante that I know. Oh, yay! Backstory!
Yay! No, there wasn't. No.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you.
Pops, Togo, go play.
I'm cooking. Any special
play.
Orders?
They need to get off the couch and go play. Like, seriously.
Guys, go play all elsewhere. She was wearing a full shirt just a second ago.
I got a new arm for ya.
Oh yay, new hand.
You want the creme de la creme?
Yes.
Look, no,
it's that
fun
kind of game. I mean, she has an arrow literally pointing to her crotch.
You like pasta, right?
Pasta! The pasta bringer!
Baby on the ties. Here, for those hard to reach itches.
Sweet here surrender.
Catch my meaning.
And yes, Raul, the answer is yes.
You want the creme de la creme?
Yeah!
No further.
That right there is worth the $10 entertainment roundabout. Yes, I know how to buy things, game. Do I have to buy my Mega Buster? Do I have the money for it? Fuck it. Buy it. Yes. Thousand. Does she have nipple buttons? Probably. Yeah. Nah.
Better take care of that.
Don't mistreat my Mega Buster, woman. I'll buy the pasta breaker too, because that thing's ridiculous.
Hey, you're sitting on 12,000. You could actually buy shit. You could buy all of them.
You need anything else?
I gotta buy skills too. Hey, hey, Josh. Gotta go fast. Down here so I can see these things. All right.
Really, Raul? You think this is a serious game?
Yeah, a front tramp stamp.
I'm pretty sure it's not a tramp stamp. You know what it is? It's a menu.
I don't know if you guys heard that. Rachel called it a menu. Nope. Devil Breakers only.
Split. Does that say Red Queer combo or is it Red Queen?
Red
combo?
Queen combo. I mean, for a Devil May Cry. Actually, for a Devil May Cry woman, she's conservatively dressed. So. I mean. There's that.
With baby stuff. How the fuck do you overload a washing machine with baby stuff?
Because it's you.
Now we're getting up to some expensive stuff.
Yeah. I mean, red oats works too. Breakers plus. Magazine size plus one. Well, yeah. Yeah.
So she's got two menus?
Alright, what other equipment? I suppose. One. Well, there is the Gebera and the Gebera GP01.
No, there's a number two by the Gebera.
I may have two of them.
Nope, go back to the first one.
Oh, did I buy a Mega Buster and I didn't need to?
No, the first one on the second line. That
yeah.
One.
Oh, sure. Okay, I may have two of them. Yeah, I think I didn't need to buy a Mega Buster. No, because I have another one right there. Also, another pasta breaker. Impossible! Yeah! Same thing with that one. See if I equip that one there. See? Huh. Because I definitely didn't buy the Sweet Surrender. Dual wheel Mega Busters. Can I do it? Because I'll do it. Sweet. Dual wielding Mega Busters. No! One does not sell a Mega Buster! So I have two Mega Busters and a Pasta Breaker! Fuck this game! I win!
You have a fourth equipment slot there.
I mean, I suppose I'll white people slap things. I guess. Buy a gold orb because I'm bad at video games. Revive. Oh boy, the quarrelsome key waifu's there. Good. Yeah, I definitely have two pasta breakers. Can I sell? Because that would be neat. Yes, quick customization. No, I can't sell. Damn it. Yeah, when is the menagerie coming to Florida? You know, real people places. Can I sell? I cannot sell. Fantastic! I'm glad I can just buy things and never sell them. Nope, I can just keep buying them. I mean...
Yay.
Buy in bulk. Buy all of the Devil Breakers. There is no discount for buying in bulk.
I am equally as excited and disappointed because I'm all leave this week and I don't go on maternity leave until
first. I will buy another blue. Yay, more health. Because again, I'm bad at video games. Alright, I think we're good.
Oh, you're broke, so you don't have to be
good. Yes. Oh my god, can they break? Oh no. Alright, mission start. Fuck it.
That would actually make sense as to why they have to buy so many and not resell.
Why do you have weapon durability on weapons in this stupid game?
Don't go get down.
Alright. Bang! Bang, 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 bang! Bang! I just broke it. Fuck.
Need to catch up to V. Fast.
Yeah, these guys got fucked up. It's a stupid game I play for stupid enjoyment. Why would you put weapon durability on this goddamn game? Fuck those balloons! I've gotta rev my sword. Bear with me. Okay, sword revved. Nero hate balloons! Except for that one. That one's my friend. One Luft Balloon! More bugs. Well, none of them will be able to survive my pasta breaker! I know how to combo. But still, like, that was dumb durability. Fuck that bus. Rev it. Fuck you! Come here, money bug. Yay, more one-ups. Yes, but how does one...
Come on!
Near the taunt.
What'd you say?
Okay.
Come on!
Uh-huh.
What'd you say?
Do I just auto-equip them when they break? And... Because I'll break this pasta breaker. I'll do it. I want my Mega Buster. The next one's next. It's on the next one on the list. Damn it! Fucking... There we go. I'm sure there is a button for it. L1. Oh, jeez.
Mega Buster.
Okay. I broke it. Hope I get it back.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
Welp. Nero, not a fan of ambulances either. Here! Because there's stuff. No, there's not. Okay. Money bug! Uh-huh. You just switched weapons again, somehow. And I didn't break the Mega Buster this time. Yeah, L1 just breaks it and unleashes a power, but...
You're making it easy for me, huh?
Oh, there was a Gabara. Oh, so I ran over and picked it up. Gotcha. So next thing I come up to, I'm gonna break this Gabara because it's taking over my freaking Mega Buster. Okay, camera, you can move up. Yeah, Only I'm allowed to use automobiles for weapons. Protag only. Oh, you guys are attractive. Hell, Gaina. Cleveland Vanguard. There's my overture. Okay. At least now this time I realize why I got the overture. No, I don't care about the enemy. Money bugs are favorite bugs. Only good bugs.
Yeah, what's wrong with my feet? Keep the pets.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
I pet him. Standing on that. Goody. We're gonna go meet back up with Chris Angel.
Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do?
Fine, examine the weird bleeding tentacle thing. Yeah. I got a bug, baby. Feed the bug baby to this weird vagina looking thing. Then I wouldn't get money. Jeez, Nero.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Strongest enemy in the game. Door. Yeah, give me this thing.
Wait. Which way did I come from again?
Shut up. Oh yeah. So, if I forget, I can just press R1 or R3 and it will tell me the which way to go. No, L3 centers the camera.
Go, go!
Bang, 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 bang! I think I have a cool weapon. Like if I go in here on this bug and break this overture, aw. Yeah. There has to be a way I can actually equip different ones and not just break them to go through them. Yeah, go over here and pick up that. Yep, I had three weapons. I had four weapons equipped.
Four out of four right now.
Yes.
Go, go. Get your butt out here.
Just let him.
Sexy butt.
This again.
I need to find a bug baby to put in the vagina. Get in the door! Yay, bug baby! Yes, the door of the room is not going to fill with enemies that are going to be so difficult to fight. Jumping. Hit when you leave your enemy at one hit point. Yes. Thank you, Nero.
You're welcome.
Ew. I have bug baby vagina goo all over me. Money tree! Fuck his TV! Fuck that table. Fuck that bottle. Secret missions. Basically, you go in here and beat up a bunch of things, and they give you rewards for it. Because this game is... fuck those chairs! Fuck that plant. Fuck that money flower. Fuck that table. And that lamp. I hate lamp. Sense. I have to like complete the diagram or some bullshit.
Down.
Camera, why? That lamp pissed me off.
I'm a hand tongue monster thing.
It's just Nero. He's not a fan of Lance. Because he's so edgy. They have to be cracked. I need one more. I have three. Legend of Zelda rules.
Stop.
Okay. Moving on. Devil May Cry, chair must die. Uh-huh. This is where... You know, just checking, making sure that extra mission was not a story-bearing one. Hey, look, it was a story-bearing one. Couches are invulnerable. Couch, best form of furniture. Game confirmed. Light.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
That chair's my friend. I have to destroy everything in case something drops out of it, like an enemy, which is entirely possible in these games. Here. What was that? Ocher. Probably. Let's break this to make sure we don't know durability and bullshit. Money! Nero, jump up the giant phalluses. It's okay. They'll only sting you a little bit.
Oh man, getting sick of this.
Yay, more bug baby vagina things. Given the option of anything and a Mega Buster, you take the damn Mega Buster. Boy, this is gonna be one of those ones where every single item I have to pick up with X, I'm going to jump in front of first, aren't I, isn't it? Oh god! Fever bugs. Hell Annoyera. Anaria. Here, vagina, take this bug, baby. Ew.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Fuck the overture, I got a Mega Buster. Telephone booth, that's a safe point. Otherwise known as, you go begin into a fight here soon.
Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third wave phone?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
I said, she's still conservatively dressed for a Devil May Cry woman. Jesus. Nico, I love you, but Jesus. Nero gives zero fucks.
Yo, you just hear the window shop?
Yes, it is a magical adventuring Winnebago. I beat the game to it! I mean, longer reach is always good. I want to move things. I want to get into combat faster. These games are all about getting and fighting and doing the thing. While on the ground just before an attack, hits, press R1 and L horizontally, plus X.
Right, I'm sure I'll use it eventually.
Alright.
Give me a Mega Buster I can't break. If I hold square to charge up, I can charge up my gun. Cool.
Thank you, Nico.
So serious, this giant blue fucking thing.
Alright.
Oh, they've been giving me money to make sure that I've prepared for this boss coming up. Alright. Fucker uses hands against me, asshole!
Somebody call a doctor?
Yeah.
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Jack, is that you?
Sorry to disappoint you.
It's Jack's final form.
You happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
Sure.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
That Goliath? Ah! Spent a little bit too much time navel gazing.
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
All right, boss time. Let's do this thing.
Phew! Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Bang.
Oh,
Oh no! I broke my arm! Oh, I broke my arm all inside of him. All of them. Well, I mean, I guess I could take this guy down with one arm tied behind my back. Hey, look, he's spitting out arms at me. Thank you. Ow. Oof. Right to the nuts. We're moving. I'm gonna stand behind this thing. Green bubble! I was using that!
We're moving.
Get fucked, Goliath. That's for making me eat all of my arms.
Defeated in a place like this, the fruit is mine. I rule the underworld, not him.
Oh, good, Chris Angel's here.
I curse my stars in bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Ah! Cat staff! I want one! Not as him, but I want one! Like CJ wants one! Kill stealing twat?
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page-turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V?
Great, emo druid.
What the hell are you?
Yay, Nico!
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
There's a 50-50 chance. I could see that. I hate him, though. Emo druid. Gotta do. I want to love the Mega Buster, but man, I don't like the fact that it breaks when I use the charge shots.
I think we should split into two groups.
Fucking
and cover
early.
More ground. Good idea.
You haven't even been up for an hour.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Man, if I didn't think that he had a girlfriend, or if I didn't know you already had a girlfriend, then
it's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions?
Yes.
Little chicken.
My All right, I appreciate her animosity towards birds.
Caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in.
All right.
Any more questions?
I appreciate her greatly.
Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
I mean, he summons the animals, so I would imagine that he's a druid. Especially at this low level, druids get summoned creature a hell of a lot sooner than rangers do. Am I still Nero? Cool, still Nero. Alright, I need to buy gun. Or arm. Buy all of arm.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya. Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
Alright, so they give it to me and then I have to buy them too. If I want to. Cool. Understood. Oh. Well. Yes. Just give me all of them. Thank you.
I mean, I wouldn't be a good Mega Man lover if I didn't just go in with the Mega Buster. It breaks, it breaks. It's just money. There we go. Oh, that's cool. I can equip multiple ones. Nifty. I'm broke, aren't I? I'm broke. All right. Let's do this last level and break for the evening. Other than dumb weapon durability, this game is so fun. Just on these two levels, I've had more fun than I have up until the most recent stage on Kingdom Hearts. I finally found a level that I enjoyed all the way through, by the way, on Kingdom Hearts. It only took me all the way up to San Francisco.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
He looks like Dustin. Ah, he teleports in. Bad. Fire keys, yeah. You're not wrong.
The closer one first. Got to start somewhere.
Ah! Sweet! Yay! I did the thing! Go me! I did that on purpose! Is that the way that I came from? I have to go this way. I think I can make the jump. Alright, well then. No, I can't make the jump. I don't want your stupid arm. I don't need health, but take it. Exactly.
Clyfod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
You. Be right back. And we're back. Sorry about that, guys. Okay.
Just remind me that I need to go out tomorrow at some point.
Okay. All right, I mean, it's what I've been doing, right? Thanks, Cam. Oh, the Grim Grip. Mega Buster. Freaking Mega Buster. Grab Mega Buster.
She's up to.
Yay, money tree. Platforming! Yeah. Antennas impervious to swords. Yeah. Into the sewer with you, Nero.
Now the roots are in my way.
Cool. Call Nero for your gardening needs.
Have to be coming from somewhere.
That was a load-bearing butt. Fire bad. Grab me some health. Grab my sword.
Bingo.
Stairs. Oh, that's a light, not a gold orb.
Thank you.
scissors. Game checks out. Punchline.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
And full health. Oh God.
You're up, Nico.
More guns! We're about to finish this boss. Let's do this boss thing.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Ah! Ah!
This demon. Something different about it.
Did not sign up for evil Tetris. Ow. Yeah. Yeah.
Come on.
I kinda. Ow. I mean, not nearly as many one-hit kill moves as that. Which I appreciate. There we go. Jeez. Did you see the head trap thing again? Look at it. Damn. It's an interesting noise. This is a naked person. Don't get me banned on Twitch, Steam. Oh, it's Lady. Oh, hi, Lady.
Dante's friend.
No nipples, we're good.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
I like her.
She would do everything.
I like her a lot.
Kitty would kill me right now.
What a get. Hey. Alright, saving, finishing the save. Thank you. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Greatly appreciate it. It's a hell of a time. I'm having a lot of fun with this freaking game. If you want to support everything that we do on the Geek.io Network, head over to bless you. Patreon.com/Geek.io. More importantly, though, go over to geek-io.net/fightcancer. For our charity stream that we're going to be doing on March 30th for our friend, our family, JD from How It Stacks, helping him out, and his gorgeous wife and his amazing children. Been dealt a rough hand. We're here to help him out. So geek-io.net/fightcancer. Or F cancer, fuck cancer, whatever you want to put in there. Because I made fight cancer, F cancer, and fuck cancer. So. Have at it. We will see you tomorrow night with Small Screen Spoiler Show. Jazz and I are going to be talking Umbrella Academy, which I haven't got the chance to watch yet. It's on the list for tomorrow. We killed Punisher. And talking more Black Lightning and Gotham. One of those shows are good. And then Thursday nights. Rant and review of Captain Marvel for Geek.io show, so go watch that. If you want more badass women, go watch Captain Marvel. Wednesday night as well, we have Exploding Dice, which, hoo boy, this week. Grab some popcorn and have a seat because you're gonna need it. Alright, guys, I love you. Rachel loves you. We all love you. Be good to one another. We will see you tomorrow night. Bye.